that race car up in the fence right there, if that could have gotten outside, that could have been, you know, could have been detrimental to a lot of folks. So a lot of safety advancements here at DIS. I'm proud of that. I'm proud to be part of this sport. And what an amazing opportunity to sit up here with the Fox Sports booth and call this race today.